Hi guys, really early in the morning. Let's go drop Ivanka to school. Let me show you. Okay, she's already down, I guess. So let's get the light off and walk, walk, walk. Ivanka, where is she? I don't know where she is. Hey, where are you? Let's go. Where are your shoes?
Oh, I'm getting it.
Okay. Shall I take this back? You just come in the car with your mask. I'll take your laptop.
Yeah, I'll take it.
I'll bring it, okay? See you in the car. Shoes and mask. Say bye to mama. All right. Everything's looking nice and green. I've kept the garage door half open to just air out for the morning. The AC was on all night. And today the Merc is out here, so let's take the Merc. So showing you guys the full, what's it called? Dropping to school routine. Now see, the Merc is not opening. I have to open with the key, I think, which is the open button. Yeah, sometimes in the morning the, I don't know why, but the automatic door doesn't open. Anyways, too much talking. Let's get her laptop and bag in and my cap is here. This is just raw vlogging, guys. Hope you like it. There's Ivanka. Let's open the door for her. Ready? Come. You'll open the door, should I? She has to learn to open the door anyways. Close it properly. Alright guys, let's move. Again, my seat has been readjusted because of Darren. Ready for school, Ivanka? Looks like a rainy day, guys. Let's open the sunroof after putting the car on. It's all the Mercedes radio. Let's cut the volume. Ivanka, just hold it and get me reversing. Don't put it off. It's on, okay?
Mm-hmm.
So Ivanka's vlogging today for me. Do I wear the cap or no?
Yeah.
Wear the cap? Okay. So Ivanka had a holiday yesterday for the Jewish festival. What was it? Yom Kippur. Was it a festival or a sad day? I think it was a day of fasting for Jewish people. Not sure. I'm not Jewish, so I don't know. But yeah, Yom Kippur. And Ivanka's holding the camera. Thank you, Ivanka.
You're welcome.
My subscribers will be happy you helped. Okay, let's pass it back. Alright. Yeah, guys. Vlogging to school. So, yesterday was a holiday for Ivanka, so we didn't have to go to school yesterday. But it's not even 8 o'clock in the morning, but Ivanka likes to go early, right? Yeah, she always likes to go early, so it's not even sunrise yet over here. And guys, I'm gonna focus on the road now before it gets too busy, and I'll talk to you now in a bit. Hey guys, I'm back. Ivanka just dropped off and it's just 8 o'clock now, so yeah. It's a little drizzly wet day today, so it's probably the light is not great. Guys, yeah, yesterday I shared that my bike payment has happened and I'm getting like $26,000 a check payment back from the insurance. So that's great. Everything is sorted and I don't lose any money. I think the insurance companies are being a little generous and paying the whole amount what the bike is worth, so that's great. And also guys, you know, I made a point that I'll buy my next bike if I buy only in March. You know, some people didn't connect with that. They were asking me why. It's because of winter, guys. In winter there is no option to ride in the snow and all that stuff, and I don't personally feel like riding in winter. So you know, winter till March, April, it can snow in April also in this part of the world. So yes, I'm not going to be riding till March, April. So that's why may buy a bike then, may not also buy a bike, I don't know. But thanks so much guys for your support on all these vlogs about the bike and the floods and everything. In fact, you know, like they say, you have a bad experience with flooding and all, but then the systems and processes in this country are good. They take over and everything falls in line. We get the insurance payments, we get everything, you know, in our pocket back. So there's no loss as such, you know. Of course, you need money to pay the contractors and pay for the damages and all that immediately. But, you know, after that, the reimbursements, as long as you keep all the bills, you keep all the receipts, you track everything, like take a lot of photographs, take a lot of videos, everything should be perfect after that, no issues. So, you know, it is a disaster we went through, and it's a life lesson for us how to deal with these situations. You know, it is America. America has tornadoes, floods, snowstorms, winter storms, rainstorms. It's a large landmass, okay? America is like three times the size of India in terms of landmass. So that's how big this land is. So guys, you know, when we talk about America, population is 350 million, but the landmass is three times. I know all of you have studied geography, so you know what I'm talking about, but that's what I'm basically trying to share. So you'll get all kinds of weather when you live in America, and you have to live with it. I mean, if it's a tornado, you have to just hide in the bathroom. We've done that when we lived in Louisville, and you just have to pray that the tornado doesn't take your roof away. I'm just trying to reverse. See, I did a perfect reverse near my driveway. I'm not near the driveway, I'm actually opposite my house now. Anyways guys, this is the vlog of dropping Ivanka to school. Hope you enjoyed it. Nice, candid, fresh vlog without much editing, and I will just go post this video right now, because as you know, I have another many other things to do for the rest of the day, not just YouTube. Take care guys. Ryan Vlogs Life on Instagram. Bye. Engine off. Bye. Take care.